have two in the upper hub for the Red Alliance. Remember, in Auton, that is worth double the points, so they're getting 4 points. All right, and that means the start of our teleop period. Our drivers are driving their robots, and we already see a good shot from 1529. All right, shots from both the blue and red alliance with 292, 461, making four shots for the blue alliance. Roboblazers make a shot in the upper hub for the red alliance. Well, we can see the cyber cards in the back picking up some cargo. Westside Boiler Invasion hits one in the upper hub, and along with two from Panther Tech. Roboblazers not far behind, shooting some in the upper hub as well. And we get some in the lower hub from the Giddy Goat. Lots of shooting going on in the hub area. .461 is trying to intake some balls on the Blue Alliance side, while 292 and Giddy Goats are blocking Roboblazers. The cyber cards hit a shot for the Red Alliance in the upper hub. It's a close game between the Red and Blue Alliance cyber cards. Shooting another one for the blue, but 461 not far behind for the Blue Alliance. Both the Cyberheart and Team Hammond take a shot at the upper hub. Endgame has been called, and all teams are making their way to the hangar zones to climb. The Westside Boiler Invasion has gone ahead and gotten on the middle run and is getting reversed. Team 71 is also attempting to traverse. And both Panther Tech and Westside Boiler Invasion look like they're going to get to the traverse run for the Blue Alliance. In for this match. Let's see who won. It'll be the Blue Alliance.